From a snake that will bite you over and over, here are the 10 deadliest animals in Africa. Number 10, the black mamba. The black mamba is not only one of the deadliest snakes in Africa, but one of the most feared snakes on the entire planet. The black mamba is the longest venomous snake in Africa and the second longest venomous snake in the world. The adult black mamba can reach an outstanding length of almost 9 feet and can slither across the grounds at speeds of up to 12.5 miles per hour. Not only are they fast and venomous, but they are super aggressive. Black mambas will not hesitate to lash out and bite you right on your face. Despite their name, black mambas are not actually black. These snakes are typically brown or olive, with small black mouths and beady black eyes. They typically live in savanna, scrub, and in the hollows of trees. But they can also be found slithering around in people's homes. Unlike most snakes that might just bite you a single time, when the black mamba strikes, it does so 12 times in a single attack. That's enough venom pumped into your veins to kill over a dozen men within an hour. If you don't have instant access to anti-venom, the venom from the black mamba will prove fatal 100% of the time. This is not a creature that you're going to be walking away from alive. This animal is not to be trifled with. It's no surprise that the late great basketball legend Kobe Bryant received the nickname Mamba during his time in the NBA. What a namesake! Number 9. Great White Shark. For centuries, great white sharks have been one of the most dangerous animals in Africa, swimming around the shores of Cape Town and feasting on unsuspecting swimmers. Of course, sharks don't actually eat that many people, but they are still very dangerous, and if you happen to get in a confrontation with one, you probably won't be walking away with both of your arms. However, a recent report from CNN claims that many of these fearsome predators are gone from the waters around South Africa. In particular, they have abandoned the famous Seal Island, which is one of the world's most notorious locations for meeting great white sharks. According to the local professionals, great white sharks have all but vanished. In 2012, there were many sharks around Seal Island eating fur seals. But starting in 2018, there have been absolutely no shark sightings. Marine biologists are saying it was likely a slow decline in the number of great whites, then a sudden drop and complete collapse. Now there are none. Whether the great whites will resurface in the coming years is anyone's guess. Why do you think these creatures have disappeared? Is it human presence? Is it global warming? Is it a decline in their prey? Let me know what you think could be behind the shift, because researchers haven't concluded anything definitive yet. Speak up in the comments. Then, be sure to subscribe if you haven't already, because there are lots of awesome videos being released around the clock and you won't want to miss any of them. Number 8. African Lion. Nothing is more fearsome than the powerful African lion. And while these big cats don't typically attack humans, they have definitely been known to in the past. In fact, refugees from Mozambique who frequently cross through Kruger National Park in South Africa are often attacked and eaten by lions in the middle of the night. According to reports, lions are responsible for at least 10 deaths per year in Kruger National Park alone. And moving over into Tanzania, it has been reported that lions kill up to 70 human beings every year. What's really interesting about lions is that they are the only cats who live in groups. Tigers, cheetahs, and pumas all live as solitary animals, but lions live in large prides. Plus, an African lion can reach a pretty hefty weight of about half a ton. That's a pretty big predator to come charging at you in the middle of the night. The most gruesome accounts of man-eating lions came from 1898, back when construction was going on of the Kenya-Uganda Railroad. As the story goes, a pair of male lions began to attack the railway workers. Over the course of 9 months, they killed a whole lot of people. Luckily, that kind of savagery doesn't typically happen anymore. But still, lions are dangerous apex predators. Number 7. Nile Crocodile. It's hard to look in the face of a crocodile and not imagine it trying to eat you. Unlike buffalo or hippopotamus that look relatively harmless, crocodiles look especially mean. Whether they're just lurking in the water or basking in the sun, they are always on the lookout for easy prey. They slither under the water with their nostrils flaring above the surface, just waiting for you to get near. Nile crocodiles boast incredible speeds, and they can launch themselves out of the water, snatch you into their strong jaws, and drag you back into the water in just a few seconds. In fact, crocodiles have the strongest bite in all of Africa. They even have a stronger bite than the famous hyena. A single Nile crocodile has a bite strength of over 3,700 pounds per square inch. That's enough to crush your bones. And get ready for some pretty scary figures. There are about 3,000 people per year killed by crocodiles in Africa, the numbers divided between Nile crocodiles and saltwater crocodiles. Almost all fatalities occur when people go to the riverbank or lakeshore to collect food or do their washing. Nile crocodiles are also infamous for attacking fishermen in their boats, both in and out of the water. These scavengers have no fear. Number 6. African elephant. It's hard to imagine an elephant going on a rampage and killing anything. Yes, elephants are enormous, but they are also gentle giants. However, don't let their calm demeanor fool you. Elephants have been known to become vicious and aggressive even when not provoked. The numbers of fatalities might even shock you. It's estimated that elephants kill roughly 500 people worldwide each year. Most fatalities happen because the elephant tramples their victim to death. Still, it's important to remember that in areas where the poaching of elephants still happens, they are much more aggressive. Elephants are not stupid, and they recognize when they are in danger. Plus, if you happen upon an elephant with a baby, they will protect their young at all costs. At certain times of the year, bull elephants are especially aggressive, as they are preparing to compete for mates. They can become violent without reason and are best avoided. You don't want to get in their way, or they might consider you a threat. The last thing you want is to be fending off a giant African elephant. As one of the biggest animals to have ever walked the earth, a single misplaced foot from one of these huge monsters could literally crush you into dust. A typical African bush elephant will weigh about 13,000 pounds. That's a lot of weight to put on a single foot, especially if you're under that foot. Number 5. Puff adder. The black mamba is one scary snake. However, the deadliest snake in all of Africa is the puff adder. This is an extremely sneaky serpent, and it's responsible for more deaths than any other snake in Africa. The reason it kills so many people are because it's widely distributed all throughout Africa, lives in areas with a lot of people, it has extremely deadly venom, and it has a strange color pattern that makes it nearly invisible to any passerby. An adult puff adder has enough venom to kill 4 to 5 men, and severe envenomations have a 52% mortality rate. Even though the puff adder kills more people in Africa than any other snake, it's still outranked by the deadly reptiles residing in Australia. But that's a story for another day. A puff adder typically grows to be about 3 feet long and is extremely girthy for a snake. The only places in Africa where the puff adder doesn't live are rainforests and desert. But everywhere else on the continent they roam. They have enormous fangs, and a single bite produces enough venom in your veins to kill you almost instantly. The only good news is that they are not that aggressive. If you are approaching, a puff adder will probably lie completely still and wait for you to pass by. The problem is when you step on it. That will lead to an instant bite. If you are on a hike in Africa where puff adders live, I would recommend wearing some very durable bite-proof boots and pants. And keep a sharp eye out for these creatures, they can be very hard to spot. Number 4. The Cape Buffalo. If I had to choose between fighting a lion and fighting a buffalo, I would probably fight the lion. Buffalo are some serious tough customers. They are one of the big 5 in Africa and are considered one of the most dangerous animals on the continent. They don't kill that many people every year, only about 200, but they are massive creatures. They can weigh up to around 1,500 pounds and grow to be almost 6 feet tall. When a buffalo is threatened, it will use its sharp horns to attack. This can result in a pretty nasty wound, especially if the sharp horn perforates your skin. Most animals know this and they don't mess with buffalo. Especially not the enormous Cape Buffalo. This is why it's reported the buffalo kills more people each year than they do other animals. Although I don't know, many a lion may have been trampled by a buffalo. Who would know? They also travel in large and intimidating groups, so you best watch out. Number 3. Black Rhinoceros. Buffalo might be mean, but black rhinoceroses are like the tanks of the animal kingdom. Rhinos don't typically mess around. If the rhino smells you or anything it doesn't recognize, it's probably going to charge with its horn. Rhinos might not be able to see that well, as is evidenced from their weird habit of charging trees and rocks after mistaking them for potential threats, but they do have a remarkable sense of smell and hearing. Black rhinoceroses have horns made of a substance very similar to what your fingernails are made of. This is why even when a horn breaks off, it tends to regenerate. Black rhinoceroses will use their horns not only to fight each other, but also to protect their young from lions, hyenas, and crocodiles. According to National Geographic, these animals can weigh up to 3,000 pounds. That's double what a buffalo weighs. Unfortunately, humans are the only real threat to black rhinos. We have poached them basically to extinction, and they are seriously endangered at this point. Without intervention, it's unlikely these mean and ornery animals will be around much longer. Number 2. Hippopotamus. It's no secret by now how incredibly dangerous hippopotamuses really are. These enormous monsters are masters of the watering hole. They have been known to attack pretty much every animal and cause roughly the same amount of human deaths each year as crocodiles. Hippopotamuses are supposedly responsible for around 3,000 deaths every year in Africa alone. This is primarily because hippopotamuses constantly protect and defend their territories, often along the banks of rivers and lakes. And even when not defending their territory, female hippos are especially aggressive and can do serious damage. In terms of raw power, hippos can run about 20 miles per hour on land, which is fast enough to chase down just about any animal. If you're a person trying to outrun a hippo, it's just not going to happen. And when they get a hold of you, their massive 20-inch teeth will crush you like a bug. This is what allows them to easily thrash around crocodiles like chew toys. As a fun fact, their closest living relative is the whale. That's right, hippos and whales are basically cousins. Number 1. Mosquito. Last on the list today is the mosquito. Not only is the mosquito the deadliest animal in Africa, but it's the most dangerous animal in the world. In a report by The Independent, they claim that data shows mosquitoes at the top of the food chain when it comes to straight-up deaths. Starting at the bottom of the list, sharks kill about 6 people a year, snakes kill about 60,000 people a year, humans kill about another 580,000 humans per year, and mosquitoes are responsible for roughly 830,000 deaths each year. And believe it or not, this is actually a pretty low number. According to the World Health Organization, between 2000 and 2015, deaths from malaria fell 62%. That means that in a span of 15 years, about 6.8 million lives were saved. So, as you can imagine, all the years before 2000 saw a dramatic number of deaths each year just from mosquitoes. It's not the bite that kills you, but the horrible diseases carried in mosquitoes. Dengue fever is one of the leading causes of hospitalization and death among children in both Latin America and Asia, and the spread of malaria throughout Africa via mosquitoes is the deadliest phenomenon in the country. Which of these animals seems like the most dangerous to you? Tell me your thoughts in the comments section. As always, thanks for watching. If you haven't already, feel free to subscribe. Come back soon for another amazing video. Which of these animals would you be most scared to get locked in a room with?